himself and everybody around, cause he ain't got nobody to listen.
Half hour till the ball drops.
Tony Stark, great speech, man.
I got you.
I gave a speech. How was it? Edifying.
Unintelligible.
Really? It's my favorite kind, winning combo.
Where are we going?
To town on each other, probably back in your room, because I also want to see your research.
Okay, you can see my research, but that's, I'm not going to show you my town.
Mr. Stark. Oh, Jensen.
Oh, I finally met a man called Hope.
I would like to introduce you to our guest, Dr. Wu.
Oh, this guy.
Mr. Stark.
Hey.
Yeah.
Your heart doctor, she's going to need a cardiologist, that's right.
Perhaps another time?
It started in Bern, Switzerland, 1999. The old days. I never thought they'd come back to bite me. Why would they?
Oh, wow. Hey, Tony. Aldrich Killian. I'm a big fan of your work.
My work?
Who is it? He needs me.
Well, of course, but Miss Hansen, my organization's been tracking your research since year two of MIT.
Yeah, we're full.
Oh, wow, we made it. Made the cut.
Hey, what floor are you going to, pal?
Well, now that is an appropriate question. The ground floor, actually, of a proposal I'm putting together myself. It's a privately funded think tank called Advanced Idea Mechanics.
She'll take both. One to throw away and one to not call.
Advanced Idea Mechanics, or AIM, for short. Do you get it?
I see that, because it's on your T-shirt.
Aw.
Ladies, follow the mullet.
Ladies first.
Thank you, I'll call you.
I'm titillated by the notion of working with you.
Yeah? Yeah, I'll ditch these clowns. I'll see you up on the roof in 5 minutes. I'm just going to try to get my beak wet real quick. You know what I'm talking about?
I'll see you up there.
Damn betcha. Come on. I thought that was just a theory.
Well, it was. If I'm right, we can access the area of the brain that governs repair.
Wow.
And chemically recode it.
That's incredible. Essentially, you're hacking the genetic operating system of a living organism.
Yes. Exactly. Can you not touch my plant? It's not. What? She doesn't like it. She prefers.
She's not like the others.
Better.
Come on, let's go in the bedroom. Happy.
It's cute.
Leave her ficus alone.
Because, no, seriously, don't.
Are you starting with plants?
For now, yeah. Oh. I'm calling it extremis. Well, it's human application. Exactly. Dendritic revitalization. Disease prevention. Even limb regrowth.
You're the most gifted woman I've ever met.
Wow.
In Switzerland.
Mm, that's better. Wow, you're
best
seeing
week.
Things.
You almost bought it, didn't you?
This is what I'm talking about, the glitch.
Have you checked the telomerase algorithm?
The what?
Stand down! We're good.
Stand down.
You're right on me. I made it. What was that? What was that?
It's a glitch in my work.
She was just talking about it. Glitches happen.
It's not Y2K.
Hey!
Yeah.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy All right. New Year.
I'll see you in the morning. Hey, can I?
You good?
Yeah.
I'll be right outside.
Okay, Why am I telling you this? Because I had just created demons. And I didn't even know it. Yeah, those were good times. Then I moved on.